have fun.
In and just win. No matter what.
Go do whatever you want to. I got this. Go home. It's fine.
Make sure I decide what to do.
That's right.
Golden pony boy.
You know how to roll?
Yeah.
Your choice? I'll play.
Now remember, gentlemen, talk it out for the camera.
I'm drawing my 7 cards for my opening hand.
Oh, God.
Jesus Christ, this is a bad
hand. You had to think about that.
Sure, you're talking it all the way, Ricky.
I went to start someone's wrong all the way.
I'm going to watch this a few times later. Weird voice.
That's gross.
Do we know who's Rollins these
days? I'm fine.
You mean the Rollos?
The Rollos? Who calls it that?
Where'd you grow up? A Rolla?
I grew up in Kansas.
Rollo!
Rollo!
Which one of us here has an English degree?
I don't know, not you.
Okay.
Okay, go ahead.
When's the last time you used that degree?
Just yesterday. Now. I read a book once.
Is it an English degree or
English?
What?
There's a difference.
Elves. Or something.
Queen's English or?
Oh, God.
I'm going to sleight of hand myself. Okay. This is that thing where you make a land and you have shit tons of mana.
Utopia Sprawl.
Yeah, it is.
Green?
Yep.
Okay. Red, green? Yep. Untap. Acid Moss?
What does that do?
Destroy it. I search for a forest.
Response.
Okay.
You thought scout myself.
Alright.
I would. That would be great.
Yeah, it would be.
Yep.
Good. Hey. Good old barrel. Coming out. Utopia's Brawl?
Yep.
Green?
Mm-hmm.
Beast Within your Sulfur Falls?
Yeah. You got a beast token for me?
I don't have a beast token for you. Lies. I have a beast token for you. Keep trying to cut you off red. It's just not happening. Yeah. Alright. No blocks.
Go.
14.
Go ahead. Yep. So three or less?
Yeah.
That's fine.
He's with him.
I will remand it. Do you get it back in your hand?
If it remands.
Doesn't it exile?
That card will be put into your graveyard this turn.
Wow, that's so good. Okay, I'll discard, or I'll draw my card first, and then I'll draw and discard.
Played this a few times online.
Yeah, no, it's all good. It's all good.
It's interesting. That is for sure. Untap.
Yep.
Peace with him.
Yep. The worst. The worst.
Hey, look, I can peace with I can
right?
Dark Dwellers again.
And now it gets XO. Because this turn it was put in your graveyard.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
Good.
True. Alright. Go ahead.
Serum Visions?
Yep.
Grape Shot, 1/1.
Alright.
Oh, I get Ricky.
Hey, it's whatever. This is the last time I'm gonna have this deck, so. Yeah.
Swag Tusk it is, yep.
15.
Yep. Blue. Actually, no, we're going to do that differently. I'm going to crack Tarn. That's on the stack. Excuse me. Let's do this right.
13.
So, 11.
I'm not sure what the white is for, so I'm just trying to.
You're good.
Okay.
You're good.
I assume it's for sideboard stuff, like Stony Silence.
A flood of blue.
Okay.
Before we move out of that phase.
Yep.
Gifts Ungiven.
Sure. These two to your hand, these two to the grave.
Okay.
You're good.
Mm-hmm.
Combat?
Yeah.
Black. Yep. I'll take that.
Yep. Red.
Yep.
And the Morphos. May I read Inferno Tiger?
Yeah, yeah.
Do you mind if I
do that? You know it's in my hand.
Yeah.
So. Enters or attacks, goes three.
So good, dude. It's so good. Reman. Trigger and trigger, so I'll draw off reman first.
Yep.
Draw and discard.
Yep.
Past and Flames.
Yep.
So everything here.
Yep.
Ritual. I'll get.
I'll count the spells.
Okay, thank you very much. I appreciate it. We get three. Ritual.
Great.
Two blue. Gifts Ungiven.
Just clear.
your hands?
So these are a separate pile.
Yes. Yeah.
They're technically a part of the Bastard Flames graveyard. These are XO. Tacit Ritual.
Six.
Pyretic Ritual.
Seven.
Fast and Flames. Did we count that one?
Yep.
Pyrek Ritual.
Nine.
Desperate Ritual.
Ten.
Metamorphose.
11.
Grape Shot.
That'll be 12. I'm at 3.
Grape Shot.
Yep.
Okay. For your real changes. The sideboard hate.
Alright, where's my rest in peace? Oh, I'm not playing white.
It'll probably have to be Mardu, because the best enchant players that are bad are black, white, and red.
Never sideboarded with this deck.
Really?
Really, so this is exciting.
It's a whole new deck now.
Yeah, it really is. It's only 3 cards. It's not too bad. I think you can handle 3.
Yeah.
Unless I see them.
No.
How'd you do?
Nice.
Sweet.
Heard a Grey Merchant for a bunch.
I almost played Grey Merchant for 3 too. I had to settle for playing it for 11.
I mean, that's still pretty good.
Yeah. Pretty much. The other problem is I'm playing those Geralt's Messengers or whatever.
Yeah.
And in that deck, it's the same.
They're really good, yes. Yeah. Devotion 3, Drain 'em 2.
Oh, Drain 'em 4.
Well, because it comes back.
The mono black panharmonica.
Oh, yeah, 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 because you get them both. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You hit them for 4, you knock it away, you lose 4 more.
Seems good.
He's gonna die.
I'll go first. Sounds good. Become a creature.
Yep.
Okay. Keep...
Zero land. All blood moons all the time. I'm sure you're loving that.
No, yeah.
Yeah, you're like,
I'll take it.
I don't like blood moon.
No, I'm okay with blood moon.
As long as you can fetch around.
Correct. Then I turn into mono red.
Yeah. You're like, alright, I'm gonna try to bolt you.
Yeah, right.
You
caught it there on camera.
Down to six.
Sure.
Okay.
My life's terrible. Yep. Let's do it.
Mm-hmm. Go ahead. Okay. Thought scare myself.
Beast within your land.
Okay. You got your thing?
Yeah.
And then resolve thought scare.
Yep. Wow, okay. What a good hit. Jeez.
Draw.
16. Yeah.
3.
17.
Go ahead.
Of course.
Mm-hmm.
Utopia Sprawl?
Yep.
Red?
Yep.
Blood Moon?
Yep.
Combat?
Yep.
One.
15.
Go ahead.
Rip shot. 3.
14.
Go ahead.
Arbro?
Yep.
Blood Moon?
Yep. No.
Go ahead. No white mana for you. Or blue.
3.
Yeah. 11.
Go ahead.
If I draw a bonfire, this is going to be great.
3.
8. You might get me, though.
Go ahead. Oh, I got to discard him, so sorry. There we go.
It doesn't matter that much. Mountain. 1.
12.
Go.
Not yet. Priority ritual.
Okay.
Empty the warrens.
Yep.
Get 4.
Okay.
Is it okay if I represent him by
That's
this?
Fine.
Go
Perfect.
Ahead.
Third blood moon.
That would have been. I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. It happens. That's what this deck does. It either completely flops or flops. So,